What's up, y'all? I'm gonna show you how to make chow today. I know a lot of y'all been asking for it, so I know it's kind of late in the season, but there's still a lot of lakes throwing chow. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna get to making it. I'm gonna show you how to make it with cream style corn instead of. There's so many ways to make chow. I mean, just about any liquid you can make chow with. I mean, soda, applesauce, eggs, cottage cheese, water, syrup. You can make like a millet kit. But I'm gonna show you the easiest, simplest way. That way, you know, this is mainly for people that, obviously if you're a fisherman that's been carp fishing for 10 years, you probably already know this, but for somebody that doesn't, I'm gonna show you how to do it the easiest way I know how. All right, guys, now I got my cream corn, my flavoring, my Jell-O. This is 3 pounds of chow, size 300, or number 3. Just pour that in the bucket. This is just a just cheap cream corn. There's no reason to pay $1.50 for the Jolly Green Giant when it's going in your fish bait. So I'm gonna put almost all this can because I'm gonna put some flavoring in there. Obviously, the more liquid flavoring you put, you want to take some corn out because you don't want to make it too wet. So that's almost the whole can. Then I'll be using some Lake Monsters today. I'm probably gonna put about, I don't know, 2 ounces. About ends up being about a quarter of the bottle. And this one, I've got some grape Jell-O. Now, I actually do recommend using the actual Jell-O brand Jell-O. I don't know, that's just me, but I'm gonna put the whole pack in here. Now, I recommend making this at least an hour or so before you're going to fish. That way you get the time to set up good. Just give her a good mix. Now you can hear that, you know, it's hard still, so it's obviously not going to pack right now. You see, you can do whatever you want, it's just going to, it's not going to pack. So I'm going to come back in about an hour and show you that it's packing and breaking up and all that good stuff. All right, guys, it's been about about 45 minutes, I guess, something like that. And you can see it's a lot more, it's nowhere near as hard. It's softened up a lot. Still a little wet. Like I said, make it an hour and 30 minutes before you go fishing, at least. If not, you're not gonna be able to throw it. Let's see if it's packing. Packing good. So we're breaking up. See? It's starting to break apart. I made the water a little cold to kind of match the way the water is now. I think the water this time of year should be around 55, 60 degrees, something like that. So I made it a little cold. And you can see it's been, I don't know, less than a minute. And it's breaking up fine. It's actually breaking up really good. You see it breaking up real good. Now let's go over the ingredients again. It was 3 pounds of chow, size 300. Almost a whole can of corn, 2 ounces of flavoring, and a box of Jell-O. Now, if you add more wet, it's going to take longer to set up, and it might not break up as good. If you add more dry, you obviously do add the whole can of corn. But it's very simple, guys. You can see it's broken up perfect. Less than 2 minutes. Easy. It makes a decent amount of bait, 3 pounds. And it'll swell up a little too once it soaks up all the flavoring and corn and stuff, but that's about it. If y'all got any suggestions or whatever on a video or some bait you want that I haven't made yet, just let me know. And I'll try to get to it. Don't forget to like and subscribe.